exit force.
Oopsies.
Red.
Tubular. Wow, it's worse than I thought.
Oh, it's even worse than you think you thought. Every time we try to clean up, that naughty fuzzball bunch comes zooming down that hill, right into our courtyard where they're scuffing and scraping everything.
Hey, I'm cleaning here.
And to make matters worse, Mr. McFluster is doing his once-a-year cleanliness inspection today.
I deem you clean.
If City Hall isn't clean by the time Mr. McFluster gets here, he'll give us a frowny face.
Oh, my. Not clean at all.
I don't want a frowny face.
Don't worry, Mayor. I know just what to do. When those fuzzballs come down that hill and hit these speed bumps with their skateboards, they'll slow down for sure.
Yay, speed bumps!
Chico, the fuzzballs turn your speed bumps into mini skate ramps.
Not exactly what I had in mind.
Oh, no, Chico. Mr. McFluster is going to be here soon.
Ooh, I deem you very clean.
Well, bumps didn't work, so I guess it's time for Plan B. And the B stands for barriers. Big ones. Rainbow? When those fuzzballs come down that hill and come to these barriers, they'll stop for sure.
Red!
Gnarly! Red!
Gnarly! Tubular!
Righteous!
Legendary!
Are you kidding me? Seriously?
So much for Plan B. Now it's time for Plan Me.
Huh?
Let me talk to them. I'm a skater. I speak their language. Dudes, those were some wiggly sweet tricks. But your rad antics are harshing the mayor's mellow.
Well, we totally spin our sweet wheels in some other hood.
But this is the most majesticated special craze in the vicinity.
Laters.
They said this courtyard is like the greatest skate park ever, and they're never gonna stop skating here until they find a better place. It's the skater way.
Of course! We'll just have to build them a greater than greatest ever skate park ever!
Just hurry, Chico! Mr. McFluster is almost here!